Greetings, comrade. Before starting this short video, I wanted to apologize that I upload new videos so rarely. You see, since I live in Slavic lands, I don't really have much money, so I have to work a lot in my real life. That's the reason that I simply usually have no time for making new vids for you. So thanks for your understanding. Okay, in this year our channel hit 3000 subs. I perfectly understand that due to the other YouTubers that almost nothing, but for me it is simply some awesome number, I don't know. I really appreciate that you are all with me, comrades, watching my video and enjoying my Slavic content. In 2021, by my calculations, I will have enough money to buy a new PC, which gives me an opportunity to embody things that I simply wasn't able to embody on my 12 years old Xeon. Actually, I'm planning to try streaming with my subscribers, doesn't matter. Make some Slavic gaming videos, even maybe some stuff outside, блин, comrades. So you won't be boring on this channel, I swear. By the way, comrade, if you have some cool idea for new content, let me know in the comment, I will definitely check it out and answer you. Basically, with new PC, I will have anything I need for making this channel an awesome place for you. Except one thing. And the thing is time, comrades. I know that regularity of my uploadings leave much to desire, but I promise that in the next year I will devote much more time on this channel. So, comrades, end of the 2020. No doubt that it was a really controversial year for all of us, and trust me, I hope that actually every one of you is doing well. Even haters, блин. But actually, I don't really want to remember all the shit that happened in this year. Let's just leave it all in 2020 and forget about it. Let's just hope that next year will bring us many good, lovely emotions. And, thanks for being with me, comrades. I love you all, and as a tradition, have a beautiful new year.